if we sail a little bit high?
When a character and actor becomes so endeared to fans, a soap usually lets a little tie go by before replacing him. And while Josh Swickard is not actually the new Nathan to Dante, he is, and that might not sit very well with him for a while on General Hospital GH. But the show and life must go on, and in a police department, you can't be down a detective, so Josh Swickard is now making GH his home as Detective Harrison Chase, a by-the-books cop who made his first mistake by arresting and not wanting to release Dante's Alzheimer's-stricken grandfather. As Detective Chase learns his way around PC, let's learn a little more about the actor who plays him. Swickard is a former model who thrilled teens and tweens alike on the Disney Channel show, Live and Marry, from 2015-2016. He also appeared on Casey Undercover and describes himself as a motorcycle enthusiast. In addition, he's quite the devoted uncle, as evidenced from his Instagram account. Of course, we want to learn more about Detective Chase as well. We do know he's a Red Sox fan and not a Yankees fan like Nathan and Dante, which doesn't sit well with Dante. And anyone who knows anything about baseball and Babe Ruth can tell you why. Perhaps we'll learn he's related to a character we already know, or maybe he'll get a love interest in town, but certainly not Maxie, considering she is so not ready for that yet. Will Dante and Chase become as close as Dante and Nathan were? Is he the new cop to watch? Time will tell, but we know we're intrigued. For more about Swickard, check out some of his Instagram posts below. General Hospital GH airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.